picture.
No ponytail.
You're gonna see it like popping up and down. You're gonna be like,
yes, I am. Oh, hi, nice to meet you. Oh, nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
We've seen you live stream.
Oh, yeah.
Last year.
Oh, yes, before. Yep.
We don't make it down very often.
Oh, that's okay.
It's a little bit of a trip.
Just a little bit.
As you heard, we are from the hills that are alive.
Yes.
The school that I teach at, we just put on that show last weekend.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Marissa played oboe and English horn in the pit, and I played guitar in the pit.
That's wonderful. Yeah. So, are you a teacher?
Yeah.
Where do you teach? What do you teach?
I teach music at an all-girls private high school. I'm giving guitar lessons, bass lessons, voice lessons, piano lessons. I'm teaching music theory, music appreciation, and I'm directing an a cappella group. So it's like a little bit of everything. It's so fun.
Yeah, just a little bit.
First year, second year?
This is my second year there.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Last year I was part-time, but now this year I'm full-time.
So. Congratulations.
Thanks. Yeah, that's good.
I am finishing,
Oh, they can?
No, they can't. You'll have to actually see.
That's kind of disappointing. I kind of wish they
could see. Yes.
No, you'll have to stand up.
Shoot.
Yeah, it's too high. Or it's about, it's just about. Okay, so it's not true.
Oh, no, there's my hand.
Oh, it's just a little.
Oh,
Thank you.
the bed.
Yeah.
theme. I chose the theme to be kind of just broadly about nature. As all of you know, I'm sure, I'm from Vermont, so I grew up basically in the middle of the woods, and I've always found the connection between music and nature to be just so special and rich that I couldn't make a program without it, so I figured just why not make the program about it. So the first piece you heard was Wood Song by Jenny Brandon, which it's based on a poem, but it also is something of a collection of bird songs and based on. Sorry, I have notes. It's like, where are they? They're right here, awesome. It's a collection of bird songs, which I just think the tone quality of the oboe just lends itself so beautifully to those notes that even though it's a little bit out there, it is so natural and so, it feels so correct. The second piece you heard is called Overheard on a Salt Marsh by Aaron Goad. This is actually the third time I've played this piece, so there was no way I couldn't go without programming it. I played it freshman year, I played it last semester on Marissa's recital. I've played the oboe part, I've played the English horn part, so it was in theme and it felt right. The next piece you'll hear is Six Metamorphoses After Ovid by Benjamin Britten. This piece, not all of them explicitly have to do with nature, but this concept of metamorphosis is something very close to me as well, because growing up, coming through college, I found myself going through a metamorphosis as a human, as a musician, in my relationship with music. So the more I play this piece and the more I grow up with music through music, the more I connect to these movements and really make sense of all of the movements. So you'll hear in every movement there's kind of a change that shifts throughout and kind of pushes into a new direction, and that's the metamorphosis. And then my final piece is The Colors of the Water by Godard Odermatt. I'll be playing the last movement, Cascatelles, which is French for waterfall. This whole piece is surrounding kind of ideas of water and the sounds of water being portrayed through music. It was a piece that I found while just researching kind of randomly. I found this piece, I loved the piece, there's like one recording out there, and so I had to email the composer, but here we are and it's on my program. I love it, and so I hope you enjoy it too. So without further ado, here's Brand.
being involved.
Thank you.
Thank you, of course, to my parents and my family. I literally would not be here without you for so many reasons. You've made this possible. You let me play oboe for as long as I have now, and I am so grateful for that, for all of the reasons. Thank you to my teacher, Elizabeth Masudnia, and also thank you to all of my music instructors and mentors and friends I have ever had, anyone I've ever played with, anyone I've ever been in a room musically with. Thank you. Thank you to Kim and Marissa. This recital wouldn't have been what it was without you. I appreciate all of your hard work and rehearsals. And finally, thank you to all of you. Thank you to my friends. I love you all so much. Your support means the world to me. So thank you. And I'm gonna swab again, and then you'll hear my last piece, Colors of the Water.
Yeah!